Oh. Kyllä ikäisiä ei ole. No kui palju läks? Doesn't necessarily. I think I might wanna grab a pair of binoculars because these clouds are really scary looking. This is right now southwest, but I don't seem to see any rotation. So most likely these are just scary looking clouds. Ma tean, et need küll näevad pisut hirmuäratavad välja, aga need vist muud ei ole kui hirmuäratavad valmis, kui pisut esmapilgul ma küll mingit tsirkulatsiooni ei näe. Aga siin on uus jama. See liin, mis läheneb lõunakaartest. Vaatame vahelduseks ka natukene läänekaartesse. Let's look west in the meantime. Aga lõunas juba täitsa müristab. Nyt natuke seda hieman, tuo välimusega pilve alas natukene lähemalt. This is west, and this is south. As you can see, the south is starting to turn quite ominous. It's pretty ominous. And bad news for me is, or good news depending on the attitude is, what exactly are you going to be wanting to see? Now, I wouldn't like to get totally shellacked by the weather, even though I may be fascinated in thunderstorms. But this looks pretty ominous. Kogu taeva on võtnud siin ikka päris tumedaks. Ja see väikese liin on siia teel olnud päris juba aega. Nii, ma teen nüüd ülekandes pausi umbes võibolla veerandiks tunniks või midagi, et vahepeal akkusid laadida, energiat koguda ja siis olema tagasi, aga igatahes tundub, et seda, mis seal praegu lõunataevas joriseb, seda tasub respekteerida, et sellest tasub lugu pidada. Alright, I'm going to take a break for now, maybe for 15 minutes or so, to conserve the energy and perhaps recharge the battery so everything would be set for the onset of the cloud, but for now I'm going to take a pause and I'll be back later. Nonetheless, this looks pretty ominous and it is in the direction that is posing a threat to my region, so we gotta respect this. We gotta respect this cloud.